Are you ready to take your KleverChain skills to the next level? Well, get ready, because today we have an exciting tutorial for you. How to update account permissions on KleverScan. It's a simple yet powerful feature that enhances the security of your shared accounts. So let's dive right in. Before we begin, remember that updating account permissions is a simple yet crucial task. So pay close attention to ensure you don't lose access to your account. But don't worry, we'll guide you through it step by step, making both seamless and empowering. The first step is to head over to the Create Transaction page on KleverScan. Once you're there, look for the option that says Update Account Permission. Click on it to start configuring your permissions. In the Permissions area, click on the Add Permissions button. Now, let's talk about naming your permissions. It may not seem important, but it'll save you time and give clarity in the long run. We recommend giving a name to each specific permission you create so you can easily identify and manage them, especially if you have multiple permissions set up. Next, you'll need to set the threshold for this permission. This determines the number of signers required to execute the transaction you're configuring. Choose a threshold that aligns with your security preferences. Remember, it's all about finding the right balance between convenience and safety. Here is where it gets interesting. You have two permission types to choose from, owner and user. Let's break it down for you. The owner permission gives complete control over the account, allowing access to all contracts. On the other hand, the user permission lets you remain the sole owner of the account while selectively sharing access to specific contracts. Pretty cool, right? In this tutorial, we'll create a user permission for the transfer contract with a threshold of 2. This means that any transfer in this account will only be performed when the configured threshold is reached by the signers. Now, let's add some signers to your permission. Signers are like gatekeepers who validate transactions for that specific account. You can have multiple signers with different weights. We'll configure 3 signers with a weight of 1 each. That means that when 2 out of the 3 signers have signed a transaction, it gets executed. In the signers area, click on the Add Signer button and enter the address and weight for each signer. As mentioned before, we'll configure 3 signers with the same weight. You can also set up signers with different weights if you so wish. Additionally, you can add more permissions for different contracts and signers if needed. Just click on the Add Permissions button and you're good to go. But for simplicity's sake, let's focus on only 1 permission today. Now that you've configured your account permissions, make sure to double check that all details are just the way you want it. When you're ready, click on the Create Transaction button. A Klever extension window will pop up asking you to sign the transaction. You'll pay 1,000 KLV to perform an update account permission transaction. Verify all the deeds, and if everything looks good, click on the Sign button. And that's it. You can review all the permission configurations for this and other accounts on the Accounts page under the Permissions tab. Updating account permissions on KleverScan is a breeze once you know the process. But remember, take your time, follow the steps, and make sure you understand each action you're taking. That way, you'll have complete control over your accounts without any worries. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to like, subscribe to the channel, and leave a comment below. Have a great day.